Good morning, student. I hope you all are fit and fine. We are going to study English subject. Today we will learn alphabet M to Z. M for monkey. N for next. O for orange. P for parrot. Q for queen. R for rose. S for shape. T for tiger. U for umbrella. V for van. W for watch. X for x-ray. Y for yak. And Z for zebra. Repeat again. M for monkey. N for next. O for orange. P for parrot. Q for queen. R for rose. S for shape. T for tiger. U for umbrella. V for van. W for watch. X for x-ray. Y for yak. And Z for zebra. Okay, student, please send me homework. Thank you.